Hi, Ilze. How are you?
I'm doing well. Thank you. And how about you?
Thank you. I'm also okay.
But Irina, how about we teach our audience to say these greeting phrases in Latvian?
Sure. Sveika, Ilze. Kā tev iet? Sveika, Ilze. Kā tev iet?
Man iet labi. Liels paldies. Un tev? Man iet labi. Liels paldies. Un tev?
Paldies. Man arī viss ir kārtībā. Paldies. Man arī viss ir kārtībā.
Excellent. But Irina, what should we discuss today?
You know what I wanted to share with you? Yesterday, friend asked me, how can I teach Latvian if I'm not a teacher? Of course, I explained to her that I use your course Latvian for English speakers. But how would you answer?
That's a great answer, because my course Latvian for English speakers is a beginner's course where I explain Latvian grammar and how Latvian words change their forms. However, since this is a theory, my students need to practice in order to be able to apply the knowledge in real life situations. And because Latvian is not your native language, you understand their frustrations a lot better, and you can be very helpful.
You are absolutely right. Once I was in their shoes. But now I give them simple translation exercises where they can apply newly acquired knowledge. That's why I would like to see other students doing what I'm doing now, so that more people can be helped.
That's exactly right. And I would like to also add that once you teach something to someone else, you remember that thing a lot better. Plus, you don't need to be an expert in order to be helpful. You only need to be one step ahead.
And about this great opportunity to become a Latvian language teacher for very beginners, we will talk next week.
That's a great idea. So I'll say bye-bye, ata, till the next week.
Bye, see you soon.